my name is Mona Golabek, and I'm a pianist. I had the most amazing mother. Her name was Lisa Jura. She was also a pianist. And in the piano lessons, she not only taught me about Beethoven and Bach and Schubert, she also taught me about her life. And I came to realize that she had this amazing coming-of-age story set against the London Blitz during World War II, a story of escaping from the Nazis, a story of using music to hold on to her dreams. Every Jewish family in Vienna was desperate to get a place on one of those trains to save their child, and now Papa had managed to win one place on one of those trains at a game of cards. The beautiful thing about this story is that it's drawing many people who are survivors and children of survivors or friends of survivors are coming to see this show. But more importantly, it's drawing people from all walks of life and from other losses, other adversities, other challenges. It's a universal story, and that's what's most important for me, that this story reach audiences from all walks of life. So the music enhances the story. Suddenly they're hearing Clair de Lune and it's my mother on the train. I have to say that the reaction here in Berkeley has been so moving to me personally, to see audiences night after night embrace this story, cheer this story, affirm this story. It's so deeply moved. And music is a universal language. And it's become the secret arrow that we use in this story to enter the hearts of our listeners.